I know for a fact, without any doubt in my mind, that at one time in my life, I was the longest human on the earth hitting a golf ball because of the bodybuilding. But I didn't have any technique to know exactly where it was going time in and time out. So that bugged me. And so I started to refine that. And thus I'm led to here.
Question right here, Jerry.
What is your longest recorded driver that you know, even at altitude? What is your longest drive, and what do you drive it right now?
Yeah, that's a good question. The longest recorded drive I hit in a competition was 473 yards, 2 feet, 6 inches. And that was officially measured. And that was Park Hill Golf Club in Denver, Colorado. What I hit it now is I probably, if you took my driving distance average, I'm probably in the 320 area. I'm probably longer than the tour average, you know, somewhere right around in that area.
Are there aspects to bodybuilding and wrestling that you've applied to the game?
Discipline. Not so much wrestling. Wrestling's a show, and I know how to do a show, you know. Bodybuilding is all about discipline and the mental abilities that you draw within yourself to go where you don't think that you can.
Great.
I was there. I saw you take a poke at the ninth green over here. What did you hit, like a 9-iron to get there? Or what would you actually hit the driver?
No. I hit a driver. I was just trying to figure out what line I had to hit that driver on to hit the green. And it's not worth it. Because if you're, you know, you've only got a 15, 20 yard wide landing area, the green, that's how wide the green is. And if you miss it, you know, you're going to have a hard time getting up. This rough is extreme out here. And, you know, you just have to, I mean, I'm going to probably be using a lot of three woods and hybrids off the tee here because it just doesn't lend itself to bombing it.
Question back here.
How old were you when you went out to California, and what led you to, I mean, what prompted you to be a bodybuilder? What was it about it?
Well, I had a very low self-esteem. I was 18 years old, my dad at the time was an alcoholic, and I had a very low self-esteem. And I seen a picture of Robbie Robinson, which was a famous bodybuilder, on the cover of a Muscle magazine, and I said, man, I want to look like that guy. I said, that dude, he looks like somebody. And so I just told myself I could and packed a suitcase and sold everything I had, and I had $400 left after I paid everybody there what I owed them and went to California.
Did you ever have a conflict doing the steroids? I mean, was it easy at first? I mean, did it come easy?
I never used steroids until about 4 years after I was going hard on it. I went out there with all intent purposes, I thought I could be the biggest guy in the muscle guy in the world just training, and because I thought that's how they did it. And after I got around those guys and just working as hard as they worked, after 4 years, I think I was 235 pounds naturally, and I was probably benching 330. I think I benched 330 for a couple reps naturally. And then a guy said, man, he said, I've been seeing you coming in here busting your tail all the time. He said, listen, I got to send you over to a guy, and you're never going to regret going to this guy. His name is Dr. Kerr in San Gabriel, California. I don't know if he's still practicing. I'm sure he doesn't prescribe steroids anymore. But so I went over to this guy, and he gave me four Dianabol a day and a shot of Deca a week and a shot of testosterone a week, 1 cc. And within 6 months, I'll put it to you this way. I was renting an apartment at the time in Orange County. It was one of six apartments in a complex. And the guy that I was renting it from, he was a firefighter, and he used to do maintenance on the apartment complexes. Well, I'd see the guy once in a great while whenever something broke around the complex. I didn't see him before I started. A year later, I seen him. He didn't recognize me. He goes, can I help you? Who are you? I mean, I went from 235 pounds to almost 300 pounds. I went from benching 335 naturally to over 500 pounds. So, I mean, I blew up, you know, under a doctor's care. But nonetheless, and I guess because I had worked so hard before, my body just responded. And I got real big, real fast.